much better at the things I do. They say that I'm kidding and it's not true. Yeah, I'm still not all over you. I've been calling you out cause I'm missing you. I almost always feel like a DJ every time I have to record, and I'm like, kaun sa gaana bajaye aaj?
Can help you.
I'm always just shuffling between music. So we're going to put another music. I just randomly take anything that I can get my hands on YouTube, and I should probably not be doing that, but that's what I do. And welcome back to another video. Music is on. Let's set the volume, Ankita. DJ Ankita. Yep. So, hi. I am going to speak about something that is like chocolate, a twin of chocolate, but it's not exactly chocolate. It does not come with that amount of caffeine, or it will not give you jitters. It is much better than cocoa. Of course, almost everything is better than cocoa, and cacao is ideally something that I would prefer in front of cocoa. But today I am going to speak about this baby right here. That's your CAROB powder. That's CAROB. Now, CAROB is basically a fruit of the CAROB tree, and it's usually used as a substitute for chocolate when it comes to baking and cooking and stuff. Now, the very fact that I really wanted to speak about this is, it is caffeine free. A lot of times we can't give cacao to people who are suffering from autoimmune conditions. So anything from Hashimoto's to lichen planus to any kind of autoimmunity, we ideally avoid it. Hashimoto's being the most common that we personally deal with. So for those people, CAROB is always a most reliable and a beautiful option, because we know it is not going to impact their gut in any way, and it also comes with a lot of nutritional benefits. So ideally what happens is, it is a good source of calcium. A lot of people think that calcium is just for bones, but calcium in bones, it is related, absolutely. But bones is not just made up of calcium, okay? There are other trace minerals. You have your phosphorus, zinc, copper, magnesium, iron, phosphorus, all of these things together, plus a lot of trace minerals together, that makes up your bone. So when you look at calcium would make your bone like a chalk, okay? So if you drop the chalk is still going to break. But when you put magnesium in there, it makes it very sturdy. So again, but when we speak about good amount of calcium inside the body, you have to remember that it is also very calming, and it is also very soothing for the nervous system. So like this music makes us feel, that is exactly what the calcium can do to you. So that is why, because it does not have caffeine and stuff, it's not going to give you that amount of jitters. A lot of studies has proven that using CAROB powder is very effective when it comes to digestive health and digestive distress, especially something like diarrhea. So this was used with children, and they got good results by giving them CAROB powder mixed with some lukewarm water together, and it really works for their health and diarrhea. So if you are someone who has a little bit of upset stomach, you can obviously, of course, always look into this. It's anything that is coming from a plant usually, so you are looking at a phytonutrient, so high in antioxidants, high in tannins, high in polyphenols, high in quercetin. All of these things is the, it's the essence that is found, and it is the nutrient that is found in all of your tea and coffee and caffeine and CAROB powder and cacao, that makes it what it is. So, like garlic will have something, ginger will have something, cinnamon will have something, turmeric will have something, black pepper will have something. So your curcumin, your piperine, it's all of the main bioactive ingredients that when consumed will have an effect on the body, will have an effect on the genes. So how do you consume it? It's very simple. Use it as substitutes, okay? This is low in fat. Now, I am not a low fat promoter. I'm not any promoter, but especially not low fat promoter. I believe in good quality, moderate fat to high fat, depending on how you're taking your carbs. But this in particular is definitely high in carbohydrate. It's about 20 grams of carbs, zero fat, and 1 gram of protein, 2 grams of fiber. It is actually a good source of fiber. I think 1 to 2 tablespoons would give you approximately 5 grams of fiber, and 1 to 2 tablespoons would give you approximately 40 to 42, 45 milligrams of calcium, which is not bad. And if you're someone who is not doing dairy, and if you're someone who is vegan and stuff, you could be, if you're on an autoimmune protocol, I think including this would be really helpful. The simplest way I would do is, I would take like a teaspoon, I will put it in coconut milk, some warm water, blend it all together. You can sweeten sweeten it with alcohol-based sweetener or stevia or jaggery or coconut sugar, anything that you like. Just put it all together, blend it and drink it, and it really, really works. So, yep, that's carob powder for you. There's not much to talk about this. It's very basic and simple. Just use it, you know, make a dessert. You can make coconut laddus out of it. So, like roasted coconut, put some coconut oil, add some carob, and just blend it together, like make a mixture, thick mixture, and just put it in a pan and just let it sit inside your refrigerator. And you can cut it in form of granola or bars, or maybe just to shape a laddu out of the dough, and you can enjoy it. And you can store it in the refrigerator, you can store it outside. So get creative, put some dry fruits if you're someone who does not has autoimmune condition. You can get more put more variety, put more dry fruits, put more dates and walnuts and pistachio and macadamia and Brazil nuts and pecans and all of these things together. Make a nice healthy snack for you for on the go or for at home or for the evening time eating hunger pangs that hit in the evening time. So all of these things is really helpful. Get creative and take care of yourself. Have a beautiful